have many different forms of membership, and we have been experimenting. As I said, we are risk takers. And so one of the things we have are affiliates, and usually those are oblates who have spent time learning about Benedictine spirituality and are moving closer to the community, wanting to be part of the community. And so we're embracing that and seeing how it works. The other thing is what we call, and it sounds a little funny, but it's called claustral oblates. And what we mean by that is that the person won't be taking the same promises we do, but will be promising to live the Benedictine way of life. And it's a gradual process because they come as a live-in volunteer or live-in oblate usually. And then they go through what we call a candidate stage. And then if the community and they feel called, then they become a claustral oblate, which means that they will live the same way we do, with the same values. And so we're exploring. Associates are a group of Benedictine seekers who want to live the Benedictine way of life in their own home, but they don't want to make the commitment for life. Oblates make the commitment for life and tend to have a little bit more of a structured type of experience than the associates. Oblates are expected to make a couple of retreats, and we have a wonderful Foundation Day ritual in which the sisters renew their promises, the oblates renew their promises, and then we have the new oblate and we have the new oblate candidate. So we share in our Benedictine way, but it's done in different modalities. Yes. An associate is someone who lives in their own home and wants to continue the Benedictine way of life in their own home and in their work and in their relational life. Affiliate comes once in a while. It might be once a week, it might be on a weekend, it might be once a month. It depends on their commitment at home and what they can, how often they can be with us.
So an affiliate is, in a sense, then a little deeper embrace of our life, a little deeper involvement.
Right. We found that a person really needs to have some understanding of Benedictine spirituality. So most affiliates are either oblates, and we also do have one that happens to be an associate. But we do want people to understand how we live and our values, because living with us, or even with volunteers who come in, you know, it's important for them to kind of embrace who we are and what we're about, and that's important to us.